is a powerful thing. I mean, it's got a lot of firepower. If you can figure out a way to wrestle that fear to push you from behind rather than stand in front of you, that's very powerful. I always felt that I had to work harder than the next guy just to do as well as the next guy. And to do better than the next guy, I had to just kill. And, you know, to a certain extent, that's still with me and how I work. You know, I just go in, go in, go in.
Sitting about 100 stories up, like what the fuck? I'm just looking at it all. I've been right here in Los Angeles, looking like a villain laying low. Nothing I can do but pack it all up, gone up, but shit, I feel the love. Spotlight on me and I'm feeling so bad tonight, acting a fool and feeling alive. Flawless like I live in the vault. Only type of living I know.
Only type of living,
yeah. See, only if it was you, you would've killed yourself by now.
Only type,
yeah,
of living I.
It takes a special kind of motherfucker
of
to live like this. And they ask
only
me how I'm doing. Motherfucker, just take a
only
look around.
Best believe I'm in the building. Motherfuckers talking and all that, but
No, mention me at all.
Yeah, coming loud and loud. And I know you're feeling some type of way about it, but
watch your mouth, I dare your ass to say something.
I thought it was all good,
hey.
Now you motherfuckers crossed the line and
kind of pissing me off.
All the fans and all the fame, and though I gave everything to this game, they still complain. Now what the fuck do y'all expect me to do?
Yeah, there's so much fucking.
It's so much pressure.
But it's all in a day's work.
Grinding, even though my surroundings only showed me crime and violence. That was back when the rapper needed guns way more than a stylist. And that was back when I felt like rappers was true motherfucking riders. But even back in the day when I was a fucking youngster, man,
shit, I was still saying fuck the,
man,
police.
Fuck the police.
Born and raised in the belly of the beast. I had a dream that we was at peace. But I was so wrong, so wrong.
Y'all too wrapped up in the bullshit, I'm biased. Now reality TV is talk about pulpits and choirs. Some of these hoes get less than a fuck when they running their life story by us. It's the worst when I'm in a hotel like a Hilton, sick and tired. And some of these housewives way too fucking desperate. These bitches thinking fame first. I can knock the hustle shit,
it's all in a day's work.
But that's that shit with potential to make the game worse. Shit is just something about that Hollywood curse. They just thirst.
Hard times, I double my grind. Fuck the part-time, stay ready for war. I'm on the front line. I'm getting the feeling like it's all mine. It's becoming the only feeling I know.
Only time to live and now.
Only time to live and I know.
Only time to live and now.
Only time to live and I know.
Only time to live and now.
Only time to live and I know.
Only time to live and I know.
Let's work. Bitch, fuck, but guess what? I'm back to work. Overseas, back home, no time to sleep. I'm back to work. So many people that I love, they want my time, but I gotta work.